his feet, and with the luggage squeezed down beneath his feet, he begins to think that things can't get along.